Good morning, class 4. Welcome back to the online computer class. Today, we will start our last chapter, that is chapter 6, PowerPoint Presentation 2010. First of all, kids, we will know what is a presentation software. Kids, the presentation software is a software that enables the user to present information, graphics, videos, and many more things through slideshows in a very attractive way. In fact, kids, this software ensures that important points are highlighted effectively and very attractively. Now, come up to our next topic, that is Microsoft PowerPoint 2010. Kids, in your screen, you are able to see an icon having capital P. It is the icon of Microsoft PowerPoint software. Okay. Kids, Microsoft PowerPoint is a commercial PowerPoint presentation application written and distributed by Microsoft for its Windows and Mac OS X. Kids, Microsoft PowerPoint is a presentation tool that supports text, shapes, graphics, pictures, songs, and another type of multimedia files, along with integration with other Microsoft Office products such as Microsoft Word, like Excel. All these are correlated with Microsoft PowerPoint. In fact, by default, documents in PowerPoint 2010 are saved with the extension of .pptx. I repeat, the extension of PowerPoint presentation is .pptx. Okay, whenever you save any PowerPoint presentation in your computer, the last name of, that is the extension name of the PowerPoint presentation will have .pptx. Kids, in our today's class, we will learn some very primary things of PowerPoint. That is, what are slides? This is the very basic and primary, and you can say an important topic that anyone should learn before learning any presentation software. Onto your screen, kids, you all are able to see some small green square or rectangle like structures are displaying. All these are the pages of PowerPoint presentation, which we called as slides. Within them, you are able to see some structures like small rectangles, boxes are available. So all these are the layouts of slides. So kids, a slide is a single page of digital presentation. Whenever you will make any presentation, then that presentation are made in a slide, such as you write everything onto your notebook. That way, slide works like a page for any digital presentation. Now, come up to our next topic, that is components of a PowerPoint window. Kids, you are able to see the picture of a PowerPoint window, which is labeled by various parts. The first one is the file tab, the home ribbon, the topmost is the title bar, then within the area, that is the slide area where slides are available, the question mark is the help box. Okay, now come down, then you are able to see slide tabs where all of your presentation slides are appear. Okay, quick access toolbar, then notes section, you can add any notes to your current slides, then slide views. There are generally four types of slide views are available, and next to is the zoom options. It means that if you want to zoom in and zoom out, you have to use this zoom slider. Okay. Now, the classwork questions. The very simple questions I have asked in the classwork questions. What is presentation software? What is the extension of Microsoft PowerPoint presentation? And what is a slide? Okay, kids, I must suggest you should try at least once to answer all the question and at least watch the video. I am repeating, watch the video. It will help you a lot. And it makes you understand what is the subject topic you have to learn about. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.